Howdy, folks. From Big Top Chautauqua at the top of Wisconsin, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio. I can't believe another year's gone around. Is that a big top I see there high above the ground? Ballyhoo. Oh, ballyhoo. Funding support for Tent Show Radio is provided by the Bayfield Inn, with over 21 hotel rooms, over 25 vacation rentals, a lounge, on-site restaurant, and rooftop bar. There's something for you at the Bayfield Inn. Any traveler, any season, any meal, your view awaits. More information at thebayfieldinn.com or on facebook.com/Bayfield Inn. And by the Ashland Area Chamber of Commerce, Ashland, Wisconsin, the mural capital of Wisconsin with over 30 retailers in our 8-block historic district. Get a free brochure of self-guided mural tours at visitashland.com. And here's your host of Tent Show Radio, best-selling author, singer-songwriter, and humorist, Michael Perry.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tent Show Radio from Big Top Chautauqua. Tonight, the tent is filled with the compelling, unpredictable jazz pop sounds of Lake Street Dive. At intermission, I'll tell a story about why you ought to watch out for the other guy. Folks, the show you're about to hear emanates from a special space in a special place. The Big Top is just that, the grand blue and pearl gray striped canvas beauty, suitable for a circus, but in this case home to a history of stories, laughter, and music, especially music, delivered live and under lights on a stage that has served to names recognized both in our backyard and in the far corners of the world. The Big Top seats are set directly on the earth, and what a spot of earth it is, green and glorious, atop a hill so high it overlooks beautiful Bayfield, Wisconsin, Lake Superior, and those all-natural, waterbound wonders, the Apostle Islands. If you enjoy that vision, if you enjoy what you hear over the course of the next hour, and if you want to see and experience it all firsthand, please get to know us at www.bigtop.org. It sounds beautiful up here because it is beautiful up here. You ought to grab a ticket and come on up. Folks, it's a long ways from here to Boston, I know that for a fact. But tonight the city comes to us in the form of a group whose original members met while studying jazz at Boston's New England Conservatory of Music. Since that time, they've busted beyond the walls of the conservatory to create their own eclectic blend of sound. A sound that is consistently sophisticated, but never constrained by propriety or flavor. The jazz is always there, but so is the pop, the joy, the soul, and sometimes a Pointer Sisters cover or a flat-out rocker. They've sent songs up the Billboard charts. They've owned festival stages from Newport to Telluride to Toronto. They've headlined all around the globe. They're all set to send you on a smooth and snappy trip. They're about to convert this canvas commune into a cosmopolitan club. Please welcome to the Big Top stage, Lake Street Dive.
You. About all that crazy shit that happened in between the last time we were here, and I was like, whatever, it's past. Live music's back. We're doing it. We're doing it again. this is my favorite part of the show because it's the beginning, which, you know, means anything is possible. So maybe you want to look to the person on your left, say hi to the person on your right, because we're all going to be going through this little night together. Yeah, that's very, very friendly. I would expect nothing less in Wisconsin.
Obviously, we're at the beginning of something. I don't expect you to know where it's gonna go, but I believe we might be on something. And I
I'm
little scary, but I got a plan of attack, and I'll get us a someday soon. I know it. I got a plan A and I got a plan B, and if it's absolutely necessary, we'll go to plan C. Whatever I gotta do to be with you. I've been playing out a lot of hypotheticals in my mind. I've been writing your name down next to mine, then imagining all the things you and I could do. I've seen all the possibilities in my dreams. You're the one, you should really be next to me. Baby, let's not wait and see. Nobody can see into the future. Even the weatherman gets caught in the rain sometimes. But I've seen something in you that I've never seen before, and I can't be sure. I know maybe not, but I think it's worth a shot.
Yeah.
Bridget Kearney on the bass, y'all. We're going to do a song that Bridget wrote right now. This one is called Being a Woman. Being a woman is a full-time job. I wake up in the morning and I punch the clock. And people tell me take it easy, but they don't say to stop. Being a woman is a full-time job. Being a woman is an uphill climb. 80 cents on the dollar, and you need every dime. 'Cause you've got a little baby, and she cries all the time. Being a woman is an uphill climb. Work all night. No lunch breaks, no minimum wage. Most of the time I don't even get paid. I spend my lifetime slaving away for you. And if I complain, they'll blame my feeling. But look at the view from my glass ceiling. Barely see that sunlight stealing through. Up and protest, we're called an angry mob, while another lone gunman loads up his shots. Being a woman is a full-time job. Thank you very much. Thanks, y'all. So we're going to be putting out a new EP of cover songs next month. It's going to be called Fun Machine, the sequel. And we're going to play some of those covers for y'all tonight. This one is, we're going to go to the early 80s. This one is by one of our favorite groups, the Pointer Sisters. Look what you're doing to me. I'm utterly at your whim. All of my defenses down. Your camera looks through me with its x-ray vision, and all systems are run down. All I can manage to push from my lips is a stream of absurdities. Every word I intended to speak winds up locked in a circuitry. No way to control it, it's totally automatic. Whenever you're around,
automatic.
I'm walking blindfolded, completely automatic.
Down, 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 down. All the time.
What is this madness that makes my motive and my legs too weak to stand? I go from sadness to acceleration like a robot at your command. My hands perspire and shake like a leaf up and down goes my temperature. I summon doctors to get some relief, but they tell me there is no cure. No way to control it, it's totally automatic. Whenever you're around,
automatic.
I want the blindfolded, completely automatic. All of my systems are down, 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 down.
Automatic, automatic.
Akie Bermiss on the keys. We're going to do a song that Akie wrote right now. Akie is from Brooklyn, New York. He is a man of many talents. He writes songs. He sings songs. He's also a prolific writer. He likes to write songs that take place between a human and an alien that's come down to Earth, falling in love. And, you know, all the struggles, all the pitfalls that may occur in this sort of unexpected romance. And this song is sort of an alien-human love song. It's called Same Old New. I just wanna love you. I just wanna try. I know we're the subject of a thousand crying eyes. I worry about the gossip. Do you think that we'll be fine? There ain't no way to stop it. So I won't change my mind.
Well, I would run away with you any day if we could. But baby, I don't think that running anywhere would do us any good.
We just keep on making the same old news.
Same old news.
gonna love you in some old-fashioned way. Instead, we pick the board for everything that we say.
Well, I would change my name for
what
you.
Would you change?
Anything for what it's worth.
Oh, but I know that they find us anyway at the corners of the earth.
From shore,
at least until they built the tower where there wasn't one before.
We just keep on making the same old news.
People talk about us, but what would they do without us? It's the
same old news.
Oh, wanna love you, but it's got it so much trouble. It's the same old news. Every time we kiss, I get in the start to whisper.
They know all our secrets.
Yes, they do.
They know where we've been.
Oh.
They're inside our heads and underneath our skin. Yeah.
Oh, but haven't you heard? It's so absurd.
Top of Wisconsin, you are listening to Tent Show Radio. Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua, the Carnegie Hall of Tent Shows.
Welcome to intermission, folks. For reasons that'll shortly become evident, today I found myself reflecting on the time some idiot, and I deploy the word with neither reservation nor qualification nor apology, decided to pass a line of oncoming cars at a speed far in excess of the posted 55-mile-per-hour limit and criminally short of a safe distance. I know this because I occupied the lane into which the idiot pulled. When he careened back into the flow of traffic, I rose up in my seat in order to shoot eyeball death rays through his windshield, but I was immediately distracted by another idiot, let's just call him Idiot in Triplicate, who whipped out into my line of travel to make a pass of his own and was inbound on my airbag at a crazed rate of speed which I calculated based on the rapidly expanding ratio of his grill to my windshield, and the fact that his raggedy minivan was spitting black smoke as he stomped the foot feed. As he dove back over the center line, I could without exaggeration see the whites of his eyes, which were a nice match to the shade of my knuckles. Our door handles flashed within feet of each other. This was not bad driving, this was malevolent stupidity. In the mirror, I could see another vehicle forced to the shoulder by the idiot in triplicate, and for a split second I entertained the fantasy of whipping a Huey and getting myself into real trouble. But reality and more oncoming traffic overrode the option, and I had to settle for fuming and quaking. The fuming was on my own behalf. The quaking was not. The quaking was because my first thought was of my elder daughter, at that time in her first year of driving. Every time she stepped out of the door with the keys in her hand, I told her one of two things, and neither of them is drive safely. I've never understood that one, or the other common version, drive careful. Seems that ought to be a given. Kind of like saying, breathe always. Instead, I either say, go with care, or watch out for the other guy. I choose the first phrase because she quickly reached that level of callow proficiency where it's easy to assume one has seen and navigated it all. The level where young drivers begin to slough off many of the rules and habits inculcated by the driver's ed instructor. That is to say, the same rules and habits that only months ago the young driver loved to invoke from the passenger seat in admonishment of the motoring parent. It is in this first flush of ease that the sudden sad surprises come. Go with care is my attempt at a gentle reminder. You're still new at this. You are transporting precious cargo. Watch out for the other guy is obvious in light of today's opening paragraph. Since the day she got behind the wheel, I told my elder daughter to drive anticipating that every approaching vehicle is about to cross the center line. Now my younger daughter is in driver's ed. At first opportunity, I told her the idiot and triplicate story, so she would know it's not just her paranoid old man making stuff up. Soon comes the day when she will climb in the car and navigate out into all that on her own. I will tell her what I tell you. Go with care. Watch out for the other guy. And that second other guy. Here now in the moment, though, right here in the Big Top, things are blessedly idiot-free. And someone else is doing the driving. So just sit back for the rest of the trip. It's a wide open road to the second half of the show. And at the wheel, please welcome back Lake Street Dive.
Could tell me you love me, and I wouldn't give a shit. You really miss the mark, you really dampen the spark. The more you fan the flame, the more it diminishes. Never have I such a lackluster lover. There's no passion to discover. You're just a lackluster lover. Why do I keep you around? You really do. But I've had my fill. I don't get no thrills. This relationship just shades of beige and blue. Never have I such a lackluster lover. There's no truth to uncover. Lover, yeah. You're just a lackluster So much fun by myself, I wanna tell somebody. I'm having so much fun all alone, I wanna let somebody know how good it feels to be alone.
How good it feels to be alone.
How good it feels to be alone. I'm having so much fun by myself, I want the whole world to know that I don't need anybody else to row my boat. And how good it feels to have nobody to make conversations with. How good it feels to have nobody to keep up relations with. How good it feels to be alone.
How good it feels to be alone.
How good it feels to be alone.
Yeah.
Thanks, y'all. Give it up for our drummer. This is Mike Calabrese on the drums. He wrote that song too. We're gonna do another song that Mike wrote right now. This one is called Making Do. Doing out there? We're 10 years ago. We released the first Fun Machine, an EP of covers, and we made a video of this song. And nobody knew who we were 10 years ago. And this video of this song helped a lot of people to find out about our music. So we're gonna play that cover for y'all now. Thank you.
myself. I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch. One glance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look.
Still alive. I'm taking bad self-portraits.
president. But after 25 years, I should be good at something. Gone are the days of me being so reticent. I'm taking night classes. I'm making sculptures. I'm getting bad self-portraits of a lonely woman. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Stuck taking still lives, stuck making sculptures. I'm out here taking bad self-portraits of a lonely woman, bad self-portraits of a lonely girl.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is provided by the Cable Chamber of Commerce, Cable, Wisconsin, the gateway to Bayfield County, where world-class trails, forests, lakes, and adventure await. Visit cableforfun.com. That's cable, the number 4, FUN.com. And by the Washburn Area Chamber of Commerce, Washburn, Wisconsin, the year-round center of adventure on Shawamigan Bay. Information at washburnchamber.com. And by the Bayfield Chamber of Commerce, beautiful Bayfield and the Apostle Islands. You can tour sea caves and shop our galleries and stores on the shores of Lake Superior. Info and lodging at bayfield.org. And we're brought to you by Bayfield County Tourism, with details on where to play, eat, and stay at travelbayfieldcounty.com. The Bayfield Inn, with over 21 hotel rooms, over 25 vacation rentals, a lounge, on-site restaurant, and rooftop bar, there's something for you at the Bayfield Inn. Any traveler, any season, any meal, your view awaits. More information at thebayfieldinn.com or on facebook.com/Bayfield Inn.
Lake Street Dive. Smooth, snappy, and everything in between. Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you beam it or stream it, we thank you for listening. We're as grateful as a guy going with care, unimpeded by the other guy. We here at the Big Top would love it if you come on up Bayfield Way or down, or over, or through for a live show one day. Details always available at bigtop.org. You can visit me anytime at sneezingcow.com. Until next we share the air, remember where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, Well, I suppose.